blessings, blessings, blessings to the whole universe is my message. Humanity is entering into a new phase. I am here to give super conscious breakthrough to the whole humanity. It is time humanity gets this super conscious breakthrough. One of the worst pralaya is over, completed. One of the great deluge is over. It is completed. Now, it is time for humanity to build the conscious life. So I am here manifesting Kailasa to give super conscious breakthrough to the humanity. I sincerely thank everyone around the world for being part of this wonderful journey. So today, Paramashiva's message is blessing, blessing, blessing. Let all the auspiciousness happen. I am here, ready, available to the whole humanity. Reviving Kailasa, the ancient, enlightened Hindu civilizational nation with its own territory. Kailasa is an enlightened Hindu civilizational nation revived now with its own territory also. We are basically civilizational nation with territory also. I am happy to share with you all a Hindu nation with its own territory is born. Already it is born, it is happening. With the grace of Paramashiva, it has happened beautifully. Paramashiva is here now with his own nation to bless you all with all the spiritual principles, experiences, and all the great sciences of Hinduism. Understand, Hinduism has extraordinary knowledge. Fundamentally, Hinduism is greater science. Fundamentally, Hinduism is greater science. In the field of enlightenment, in the field of medicine, in the field of health, in the field of astronomy, field of cosmology, the field of physics, chemistry, biology, art, science, music, in every field, Hinduism has so much to contribute to the world. Hinduism has so much to share with the world. Kailasa is the ancient enlightened Hindu civilizational nation which will be functioning as the seed bank for Hinduism. Kailasa is the seed bank for Hinduism. With all of you, I can see in front of me, literally the whole world is sitting. I sincerely wanted to thank every one of you for being here. Your support for Hinduism, your support for Kailasa Nation, your love, everything is appreciated. I sincerely bow down and give my respect to each one of you for being here.